I think we're going to bring on an act now that will make things on a little lighter note. A couple of guys known only to me as the comedy team of Jay and Dre.
Yeah!
Yeah! Woo!
Here you go, guys.
I
want you to tell me the names of the fellas on the Detroit team.
I'm telling you. Who's on first? What's in second? And I don't know is on third.
You know the fellas' names?
Yes.
Then who's on first?
Yes.
And in first base?
Who?
The guy in first.
Who?
The fellow playing first base for Detroit.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for?
I'm telling you, who's on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
First baseman. The guy on first.
Who is on first?
You got first baseman on first?
Certainly.
And who's playing first?
Absolutely.
First baseman and money. Who gets the money?
That's all the men's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yes. Why should he? Some because his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes.
All I want to know is what's the guy's name on first base?
Oh, no, no. What's on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Don't change the players.
I'm not changing nobody.
Take it easy, big fella.
What's the guy's name on first base?
What's on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. We're not talking about him. You mentioned his name.
If I mentioned the third baseman's name, who did I say was playing third?
No, we're playing first.
Stay off of first, will ya?
Well, what do you want me to do?
Tell me, what's the guy's name on third base?
What's the guy's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on first.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third.
There we go, back on third again.
Well, I can't change their names.
Can you please stay on third base, Mr. Laverkum?
Now, what do you want to know?
What's the man's name on third base?
What's the man's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base. Okay, let's try this. Let's pretend I'm the catcher. Guy comes up the bat and he bunts the ball. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to first base. Then who gets it?
Now, I know that's what Frankie said, right?
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's all I have to do
is throw it to first base.
Right.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
Naturally. Okay. All right. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
No. Throw it to first.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
Okay. All right. I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
No. Don't throw it to who?
Naturally.
Well, that's it. See?
That's what I'm saying.
No, you're not saying that.
I said I throw the ball to naturally.
No, you throw it to who?
Naturally.
Right.
Okay. Alright, great. I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
No, you throw the ball to first base.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying.
No, you're not saying
that. Excuse me, folks. I'm sorry, friends. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's pretend I'm the catcher. The guy comes up to bat and he bunts the ball. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to first base. And whoever it is, he drops the ball. So the guy runs to second. He throws it to what? Why? I don't know. He's on third and I don't care.
Those guys wrote that. Really talented young kids.